Hi Amy, just finished our training session here ahead of the second ODI tomorrow. How's it gone?
Training's been really good this afternoon. We started off with fielding. It's obviously just really good to get out into this outfield and just get used to the conditions. We haven't played here before, so yeah, just sort of seeing any angles, any slopes, just getting used to what it's going to be like tomorrow.
You also had a bat in there. How are you hitting it?
Had a hit against the net bowlers. It's going well, feeling like I'm hitting it quite well, so hopefully all good for tomorrow.
Talking about tomorrow, that first ODI, England won fairly comprehensively. Does that give you an upper hand heading into that game?
Obviously it's fantastic to get the first win, especially touring away, not easing ourselves in and just, you know, getting thrown in the first punch, if you like. But it definitely doesn't take anything away from the next game. Obviously South Africa are a really good side with world-class players, so it's definitely going to be a challenge tomorrow.
A new role for you within this team, opening the batting with Lauren at the top of the order. Are you enjoying that opportunity?
Yeah, definitely. I think it's somewhere where I think naturally suits my game, so we want to go out there and play freely and positive and get the team off to a good start. Which is quite natural for both of us, I think. So, really enjoying this opportunity.
Speaking about playing freely, is that a specific instruction from Coach Mark Robinson, just to get off with a real positive intent?
Yeah, I think it's mine and Lauren's role to get the team off to a good start. As I said, naturally, we're quite attacking players once we get going. So, it suits us naturally as players just to play freely. And, yeah, hopefully we'll get off to a good start tomorrow.
And tomorrow is hopefully going to be Sarah Taylor's 100th ODI cap. Do you enjoy having her on your team as opposed to being part of the opposition?
Yeah, definitely. Sarah's a world-class player and it's fully deserved. And yeah, it's fantastic that she's on our team. Wouldn't want to play against her.